Joey, I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see. Definitely something missing here. What the heck is this? So that's how it works.
can get across here if I can find a way to fix this.
Thank you. 40 years, I've built attractions that stagger the imagination. Colossal wonders, such as the world has never seen. I have earned my legacy with sweat. Right in front of everyone. High-level investors, Wall Street tycoons. The ever-tactless Joey Drew introduces me, the great Bertram Piedmont, as Bertie, like I was his child. You may be paying me, Mr. Drew, but you don't own me. I'll build you a park bigger than anything you could ever possibly conceive. But before you go taking any bows, Mr. Drew, know that this grand achievement will belong to me, and to me alone.
This haunted house seems like the way to go, but it's gonna need some power. Hang in there, Boris. I'm coming.
These guys down in the warehouse get to play games all day while I'm stuck cleaning up after them. They keep locking themselves out of their own back room. So I says to a look guy that says, you're smart, right? Here's an idea. Why not rig these games to knock open the door if you win? It'll be fun for you guys, and it saves me the trip down here every day. They went for it like a dog to pot roast. I tell ya, if these guys don't start realizing who the real genius is, I'm outta here.
Thank you.
one. I've got some company up ahead. Without some kind of weapon, I don't stand a chance. There's gotta be a way around them.
Ever built. centerfold of attractions. Each one more grand than the one before it. It makes my eyes come to tears at the thought. But then, oh, Mr. Drew, for all your talk of dreams, you are the true architect behind so many nightmares. I built this park. It was to be a masterpiece, my masterpiece. Now you think you can just throw me out, trample me to the dust and forget me? No! This is my park, my glory. You may think I'm wrong, but I'm still...
each three. One to go.
now the ride truly begins, Henry. Come in and pretend it's all just a bad dream. It's a funny thing how so much can fall apart so fast. We never really had control of the studio. Either you were in someone's pocket, or you were putting someone into yours. I just wanted what was promised to me. I just wanted to be beautiful. Surely you can understand that. Henry, why are you here? We're all dying to find out. Do you just enjoy the terror of the drop into hell? Because if that's the case, hang on tight. I've got a surprise.
BORIS! No, no, what has she done to you?
Meet the new and improved BORIS! I took what I wanted, and in return, I gave him so much more! And this time, there's no ink deal. No.